It's been a while. We're going to do a $5 challenge at Sugarloaf Toy Shop.
At Kmart.
At Kmart. Well, first try win. Fish, so I might have to grab it by the rear. Kind of get it. No. No, didn't do what I wanted it to. See if I can get the claw behind that cord. I was trying to hook it, you know, move it out. I tried digging that thing out a while ago, it didn't budge it. Let's see if I can't pull him up by the head. Now, last time I was here, it kind of...
Thank you.
Oh. Wow. That's crazy. Rotate this claw. I'm going to try to actually pull this bear up by the foot and maybe dig him out. I don't know if it's going to do anything or not, but... No, I was trying to dig it out. Can't say I tried, right?
Who's that tank? Will the
tank go up? No, it's too big.
But the dog.
That dog backer? I wish I could get that dang fish, but it's not in a good spot. Ooh, look.
I got the hair, girl.
See if I can get the claw around that. Oh, yes. Yes. Now I'm going to win something. Hopefully the claw will hang on to it. It's in a good spot now, so. She's in a good spot now, so. Hopefully I can win something. That was definitely good. Get around it. No. Go for it one more time and go for something else. Try rotating the claw again. Because that was definitely a good... Let's try that right there. Maybe get around. There we go. Stay. I might be able to get... That was a good move. I don't know if it's now it's dead zone, I think. Still gonna try it though. I might be able to get it now. I'm moving it out. Got two tries left. Get around that thing. It's landing in a bad spot now. I had that too. I rotated the claw, so I should be able to get around it this time. If it doesn't, you know. There we go. Got it again. Got it. Rocky challenge, but I got it.
I like your necklace. That's
awesome. Awesome.
Thank you.
Cool beans.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching.